Visual contact with a well-armed enemy force. They've got an entire army down here.
Got a few minutes to chat.
Do I have a choice?
Lambert needs to talk to you.
You know I hate that.
Sam?
What's the situation, Lambert?
We've lost contact with Agents Madison and Blaustein. You need to go bring them back.
And my daughter?
We'll take care of her.
Thank you.
All right, Sam, let's get started. Can you hear me clearly?
Hi there.
Good. That means the implanted speaker is working correctly. Now, the technicians here want to calibrate your equipment. Can you turn to the red emergency light on the wall to your left? Great. Now the one on your right. Okay, same thing for pitch. Look for another light up in the rafters on the ceiling.
Hello, Colonel.
Good to see you again. I trust NSA orientation is going well?
Well enough. Everybody's been real coy about what exactly I'm allowed to know.
It's the nature of the agency. We don't let any one person know everything, which means we've all got to work together.
Even though I'll be out there alone.
You'll be transmitting to us in more ways than you can imagine, and we'll be online through your earpiece and OPSAT. You already met with Agent Wilkes. Junior Wilkes is a longtime NSA employee. He'll be your wings, wheels, and weapons. He coordinates transportation and equipment.
Welcome to the NSA.
Don't like that.
Christ.
You must be Sam Fisher.
I'm Anna Grin's daughter. Pleased to meet you.
Third echelon lead programmer.
You've done your homework.
Better if I knew what was going on.
As you know, the CIA lost contact with two agents, William Blaustein and Alice Madison. Madison was a mole inside Georgian President Kombane Nikolaidze's cabinet. Nikolaidze was a wealthy industrialist before he transitioned to politics. Once he took over in Georgia, he opened up the country to the West, fostering an economic climate that promoted technology development.
Are we working with the CIA's cooperation?
Blaustein is outfitted with subdermals just like yours. That'll be your best lead to find him.
You didn't answer my question.
We'll tell you what you need to know. You're not out there alone, Fisher. Through me, you're attached to a dozen of the best NSA minds we have. There are political complexities with Georgia you'd need a week to understand.
I've just about memorized this speech language.
Well, start believing it. This is Third Echelon's maiden voyage, and we need it to go smooth as butter. You're about to touch down in Georgia. Get ready. Fisher, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. We're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your OPSEC.
Don't tell me. Gurgenidze is inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grimmsdaughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
Thank you.
contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
Oh. Oh.
There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylights.
Minutes later.
You're good, Ninze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead. We're looking for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nicolazza's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box, the tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Moravi Square.
Lambert, do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nicolazza wanted...
Gergen and Zay checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. He has to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it.
That was pretty tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall pattern. Sam, this mission is too sensitive to have you running around on the streets. I'm pulling the plug. That was pretty tight. Still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or wall panel.
Good gringo on. Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Gringo or nobody. As Gringo, sir, this is Ketevan. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. If five more bugs, two cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They are already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir. Would Gringo on? Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Gringo or nobody. As Gringo, yes, sir. This is Keteva. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. If 5 more bugs, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They are already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir.
Американской экономики в третьем квартале увеличится. Если подчинение, то в начале будущего года федеральная резервная система может быть ВПА в обычном штампу банка. Thank you.
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nicer than the share.
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. The last active position was at a police station a few blocks away. Check your OPSAT. Fisher, I'm rescinding my street level restriction. We've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
State is closer to your rent in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with this slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please.
Nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we're associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep.
Weren't you listening?
The rent's gone up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please. I don't.
Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053. Possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3, but we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Assault?
Something we can pin on Costa.
Good thinking.
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
Thank you. Check him. Make sure he's dead.
Thank you. the hell is that?
One false move and you're dead. I need information.
Okay.
I'm looking for two Americans. Probably dead.
Gringo will kill me.
Where are they?
Nearby. The morgue. They're dead. I helped the mortician find the microchips under their scalps.
The subdermals.
Yeah. Please don't hurt me. That's all I know.
I've got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station surveillance room is on the top floor.
It's some kind... Where are you? Check him. Make sure he's dead.
I'd like to talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
Who are you?
Come out with your hands up!
I'd like to talk to your superior.
Perhaps I can help you, sir.
By fetching your superior.
I'm all there is. How can I help you?
I'd like to register a complaint.
Then you'll have to ask at the desk to your right.
Very well.
May I help you?
You're the same cop.
Yes, but this is the public relations desk.
Fine. I would like to register a complaint.
Of course, sir. If you could just have a seat until somebody's ready to help you.
You've got to be kidding me.
I could easily have you arrested, sir.
Is somebody over there? What was that?
Oh.
акредитации, чтобы предотвратить всплеск реакции. Как сообщило Министерство торговли, темпы роста американской экономики в третьем квартале увеличились. Есть опасения, что в начале будущего года Федеральная резервная система может в очередной раз повысить ставку банковского кредита, чтобы предотвратить всплеск реакции. Как сообщило Министерство торговли, темпы роста американской экономики в третьем квартале увеличились. Есть опасения, что в начале будущего года Федеральная резервная система может в очередной раз повысить ставку банковского кредита.
Thank you.
Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There. That's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes, your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
Mark a steady rise in Georgia's economy. Once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently resurfaced as a potential player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary funds for tapping the reserves.
In many ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standing's more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well,